Come on, Spunk, help me. Help me out, Spunk. Come on.
Let's do this. Can you give me a minute?
No.
Get it? Jeez, I'm not doing everything. Come on.
Give me a minute. Look how much wood we have. We don't need any more wood, really. I think we'd be okay.
Okay.
We're not going to be partying that long for New Year's, I don't think.
Probably not.
Look, glasses. It's not too cold out, so we'll be all right, I think. Fuck it. Pretty sweet house you got. Can't wait till it gets finished. It's going to be the best house on the block.
Neither can I.
It has that lab built in for us, huh?
Yeah.
Looks pretty good, not too bad. Hey, is that my banjo in the fire?
You're terrible, and tired of hearing your horrible sound.
That's shenanigans. I am an awesome banjo picker.
You know, I come from a great descendant of Earl Scruggs. Ready?
Told you. What'd you think of that?
I told you you were terrible.
Yeah, you're right.
All right. New Year's. Got any plans for New Year's Eve?
After walking down this road, I don't know.
Let's say we light this fire up, huh? Nope.
Looks pretty wet. I haven't seen as wet firewood like this since 93. You know the thing about wet wood is? It's wet. Yep, and wet wood just doesn't want to light. You know what we should do? We should invent a bug that burrows into the wood and sucks out all the water. Bet you we could do that in your lab with that Tuscanini fruit fly that you got in last week. I heard they love wet wood.
Good idea, Spunk.
Let's do that.
whenever I said that every cow eats facing to a true north or to a true south. It's pretty weird, but I saw it on the Discovery Channel.
Holy crap!
No, it doesn't even make any sense at
That's
all.
Crazy!